Hey guys, what's going on? Doing some GTA with the Minibog Squad. Bad man clothing. I wish I had some, but I do not, which is unfortunate because it looks cool. I don't read. I don't have enough time to read. Alright. That's not comfortable. Alright. Okay, now I'm comfortable. Super Lampo no sea descendo para superceto blah blah blah. I don't know what it says. Outfit. Need to go with my original. The ramp, so it needs some acceleration. Traction. No. I'm not even sure what vehicle this is, but I'm taking it. Oh, someone's better than me, that's so sweet. I really hope I don't let them know I'm better than them. This car got some good traction. I nearly recovered. I don't know who took me out, but I'm taking it. Oh, that's just rude. Chief. Oh. I mean, you helped me. Helped me gain two possessions, but jeez, Chief. I don't mind this car. It's relatively new. No, I'm pretty sure it isn't actually, not relative. I slowed down because I saw that guy and I thought we were turning. Apparently not. Oh boy, what's going on? Boom, chaka yaka, I didn't do too bad. It was a decent run. Considering somebody, I'm pretty sure it was me, fucked me up at the start. Of course there's oh, Simon. If you stop betting on me, you won't lose any money. I'll wait until we get to the menu. Ooh boy, do we have to invite my... This is just rude. Oh, Frost left. Oh no. Oh boy. I'm doing the noble deed of inviting people. Did he mean his answer? No customs. Got it. I really hope I'm not using custom. Oh god. I mean, I don't think I choose custom. Look at these custom stackheads. It's a race between me and Simon that really matters. Because I mean. Mackie, you actually leave. Chief, you're a shit, and you deserve that. Does not deserve first. Well, got good acceleration there. Sucks to be you, Simon. That arrow is just awful. Wow, that's close. I don't mind those ones, I hate the wall ones where they just block off a portion of the track. Gee, asshole. Look at that. 25 seconds ahead. Bloody custom car I've seen in my life. Well, not for me, I've seen them. And I'm framing. I'm gonna have harsh words with Dalene's after that. I could have won. Nah, I couldn't. Let's be fair. I hate those. They're the only thing that I dread. I can do them, but it's just the pressure. But sometimes you can mess it up, can't you? I come at a bit of a wrong angle. Let's all agree, I'm first, Simon second, Chief third. I don't even know if the other two have custom vehicles. I don't think so, they're not. I don't think they know it's high enough level to have a custom vehicle. And. Yeah. I don't know, we got the game the other day. It's. I don't believe. I hate them with a passion. I hate that turn. Wait till Simon's finished or something. Custom car abusers. What else? What else? Disqualified on my say so. Controlling via that. I never know what to go. Shit. Wait, what? So was Simon using a custom car as well? Nah, I thought one using a custom car. and just exclaim, "You are a twat, and I hate you." You are a giant doo-doo head, and I hate you. I'm going to start calling people doo-doo heads from now on. I've found Chad saying so fun. You deserve it. You bloody deserve it. Wait, can I just go under them? I feel like I'm small enough just to go under them. Okay. Boy. That did not go as planned, but... Yeah, Sabenya! Instead of that. Do I go slower if I do that? Yeah. I don't like having Chief behind me. He is, without a doubt, an ass wife. Oh, I forgot. Oh boy. What are you controlling the car, Chief? I remember. Shit. No. Oh, fuck. No. You don't want to suffer the embarrassment. I was doing so well. Then I ruined myself at the end. Okay, so I'm thinking Daylene, Simon, me, Vibs. Me and Simon won the old playlist, really. There is a next race. Wait, this is still... Oh. Ugh. This is still ahead of me. I can get second if I beat Viz and Simon DNFs. Yay! Minibog Squad! Oh, that means I can't beat Simon. Or Viz! Or Daylene's. This is unfair. no chance of beating him now. Like, zero. Like, absolutely zilch. Why did I choose this one? Out of all of the ones I could choose, I chose this one. Dog dailies! Just the same one with different vehicles in it. Oh boy. I need to go. Oh boy. Like, no fall off. Did they all fall off? No, they don't. I don't want to die, but I mean, at least I got him. I mean, probably the worst player, but I got him. Oh, and Simon's got vehicles. Oh, that was Chief as well. Brilliant. Oh, wow. We win. Look at me, I did all. Well, I didn't do all the work because I don't show kills. I like being in a caddy. No, I don't. That's a lie. I hate being in a caddy. Boy. We won. That's what happened. Although I can't beat... Actually, I can beat Viz. Well, I can tie with Viz if I am the best on the team. What even happened to Noah? Yeah, totally. I just look ridiculous. I'm just gonna get one of these and shoot Simon. Get him, boy! Let's go shout! Oh, he don't trust me. Oh, that's just embarrassing, really. I'm glad I wasn't the only one that saw that. And Searing killed himself. No! Oh! I landed on my side. I thought my Simon was going to land on the side. Should I help him? Should I help him? Set you. Oh, you've got a tail. Oh no! Well, you got revenge on me. That's all that matters. That was eventful. No, I think it's time we got a win on the team. I don't know, no. I saw it, and what I see does not get deleted. Chip. I'm not over it. I'm never gonna be over it. I'm gonna want a raise finally, but no. Anyway, I think that is going to be the end of the video. Peace out.